good Thursday morning, April 28th. Harriet and M15 are in the old cam tree. Harriet's been vocalizing and I just heard M answer her. The babies are vocalizing. E8 is on the porch. E8 slept on the porch all night. E7 is to the right between the two trunks of the tree on the outer branch, the other side of the nest. Everybody's starting to wake up for the morning. E7's out on the smaller branch. I don't know who's who. E7 saw the adults stretching and raising their wings. Probably be going there. There he goes. Harriet's on the right. He's gonna go to the little snag next to the old cam tree. Good morning, E7. Another pretty morning. Just beginning at 6:40. Morning, E8. Hopping from porch to nest. There he goes to the old cam tree. Right above Mom. And there goes him. To the east and the sunrise. I am. Oh, be safe. Mom and E7. E8's just watching from the porch. Back to the nest. Got a stick already this morning. Back to the nest for E7. Thank you. Both the E's are working on something in the nest. E7 to the other porch branch.
No.
Oh. That's E7. Tried the OCT and ended up on the snag next to it again. E7's hopping branches. E7's got a vine, maybe? Your dad loves those vines. Hang on to it. Whoa, is that the last of it? Back to where he got the clump. Go, go, go. Into the nest. Ooh, careful. Playing with sticks again. The spike. Go, go, go. Looking around. Go, 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 go. Go, go. Seven. Back to an upper branch. Okay, E8's in the, on this side. Yeah, where did he come from? Down to the nest. And the porch. Go, go, go. Oh, There he goes, back to mom again. And there goes Harriet. E7's just chilling on that little branch he likes in the old cam tree. E7 switched branches. Go, go, go. Good launch. On this bike extension. There he goes to the other tree. E7 just went from the old cam tree to the snag by the old cam tree. Boy, there's that crow. To the attic. And down in front. There's the 7. Outer branches, other side of the nest. To the outer attic. I think that's another new branch for him. Or her. Oh, God. Pellet. Did you get it? Good. Gotta have room for food. Mom used to go out on that branch last summer and fly off from there in the morning. She'd stand on that little step up first. Just gotta test. Good recovery. Test everything that sticks out. Boy. Yeah, you didn't get that branch, did you? Branch couldn't hold you. Back to the attic. Okay. He ain't still on this bike. Go, go, go. Oh, nice. Go, go, go. Go, go. E7 to the spike. Yeah, watch him. Fighting over whatever looks good to them in the nest. To the porch. Oh, wow, wow. Nice breeze. Still in the nest. Oh, 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 that's a nice breeze. Yeah. Oh, go, go, go. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Go, 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 go. Gotta get up there. Gotta get up. Up, up, up. There you go. Come on, come on, come on. Keep it up. Oh, that was good.
Oh, I hear you.
Yeah, but it's a wood store. And into the nest. Oh, where's that breeze today, huh? Just doesn't seem to be much. Just some gusts. Okay. Go, go, go. Both out on the porch. I'm going home, you two. Hope you stay cool in the breeze and work hard at winger sizing. Especially you, E8. E7, have a fun afternoon flying around the pasture area. Tell Mom and Dad hi when they get back. I love all of you. Bye-bye. Bye, little nest tree.